I love that. Next, we have the embroidered suede booty. Is this not the cutest? This is Joy.
I love this boot.
I love Joy. So Joy is gonna bring you some joy because what a cute little shoe this is. $69.90, 5 flexible payments of $13.98. And you're looking at, on Donna, she has on the beautiful chestnut. Look at the embroidery on the vamp of the shoe. I
love
the detail.
How cool is that detail? Because it's the same tone. So you're not dealing with a variety of colors. It's not like in your face embroidery. It's
right.
Just subtle enough where you have some visual interest on the top of the shoe. And then you have the stitching as well, which I love and is really cool.
Oh, the stitching is so cool. Mm-hmm. Now, I guess this one looks probably the most like a little moccasin shoe.
This is the updated moccasin, I think. So this is like the way modern version of the moccasin. But again, that shoe that you can just grab and go, this will go with anything, and especially in the different colors, it really changes up the look.
It does. And then you have that faux shearling on the inside, so you're just going to zip it. Do you see all that wonderful faux shearling? So this is giving you that beautiful wool blend that we were talking about earlier, mm-hmm. that really keeps the feet warm.
And then do you see how far down the zipper goes?
Oh,
so
yeah.
You're not going to have any trouble getting in and out of this shoe. It is so easy, and that's one thing I really love about it.
You also have my right hand.
You also have that awesome tread on the bottom, so this is true grip. Again, you're not slipping and sliding. Even though you're wearing a moccasin, even though this is going to feel like you're wearing a slipper, you're not. And you're actually able to go and do anything you want to do in this shoe.
And so we also have it and the black, which is beautiful. So you have the black, and on the inside, that charcoal gray faux shearling. I like the beautiful contrast in color. And then we also have it in burgundy. So you have black, then I'm holding the chestnut, and then you have it in burgundy. And what a nice surprise there. You normally don't see a beautiful color like this in a boot. And the burgundy has the matching whip stitching. So how incredibly gorgeous this is for $69.90. We've knocked $10 off for you, and it's just comfortable. And again, it's water resistant. So when you go out in the snow, you go out in the rain, the slush, look at what happens.
You knew where I was going with this. I got to show you because this is just the best benefit of this shoe. Again, we are treating this shoe for you as it is being made. It is water resistant, so you don't have to do anything. I find it really annoying when I buy a pair of shoes. I know that they're suede and I don't want them to get ruined, and I have to spray them. And if I miss one spot, it's like my world is ending because I just got this new pair of shoes.
Right.
But that will never happen to you with Sporto. And if you do stomp through the mud or, you know, get anything on this shoe, all you have to do is let it dry and then you brush it off the next morning and it's like nothing ever happened.
Well, I love that Lisa Frankel says they are not your grandma's boots.
Mm-mm.
I love that, Lisa. No, and Lisa also said these were adorable. And Carmen says they are adorable. I agree. So you're just choosing your color. I mean, who knew you could look this cute when you have to winterize, right? As we head into the season when the weather's gonna get a little icky,
mm-hmm.
you can still look cute, put together. These shoes will bring you joy.
They will.
Because your feet are dry, your feet are warm, and they're cute. So you make like a little fashion statement. Nobody even knows it's a special type of shoe, and they are so incredibly comfortable.
And I love what you're doing right there because you're showing how flexible that is. So even though you've got all of that technology packed into this shoe, it doesn't weigh you down. It's not heavy or anything.
That's a good point, because a lot of times you buy boots that, you know, are water resistant and all of those different things, and they're clunky and they're heavy. These are not heavy, and you can wear them with anything. So Donna has on the beautiful chestnut with the blue jean, and then you have Annette has it on in that beautiful burgundy. So look how beautiful the colors are. And that burgundy is kind of like a wine, but it's so hard to find. If you already have some boots that, and you have the regular colors like brown and black, I would try something different, like the burgundy.
I think it's a happy color. And it's such a good neutral. So if you want a neutral that's not quite, you know, what everyone else is gonna have, I think that's the perfect choice.
Absolutely. And this is coming in sizes 5.5 to 12. So take advantage of the fact that you can get a medium or a wide, and you can fit your petites or your talls. It's so hard to find a 5.5. It's so hard to find even an 11 and 12 these days. They go so quickly. And what I love about Sporto, it's a national brand, But this is exclusive. So you are not going to see this anywhere else. This is exclusive to HSN. So you can only find this updated moccasin with the beautiful embroidery details. Embroidery is so hot for the fall. So take advantage of getting a shoe that nobody else will have. You'll get so many compliments on it, especially the little embroidery details, which is hot, hot, hot right now. Can't go anywhere without seeing embroidery. And no one else will have your shoe. Get it home. You have more than 30 days to try it. Almost at 30 days, but I can't get into my head. The holidays are right around the corner, and we have extended returns. And what that means is you have until the end of January. That's what our holiday return policy is. So you get these home now, and you have a while to figure out if these are comfy for you. $13.98 for a beautiful embroidered genuine suede booty that is water resistant. It's already pre-treated. So you guys spray this with Scotchgard.
Right, but you don't have to do anything.
Right.
When you get it home, all you have to do is just grab it out of the box and wear it. Because when you get a new pair of shoes, do you want to waste any time?
No.
Because I don't.
No.
Immediately I'm like, what outfit am I wearing? Because these are going on my feet immediately. And the thing I loved about the Joy is that you can wear this with tights, you can wear this with rolled up jeans. This is gonna look really cute no matter what you're wearing.
Absolutely, these are adorable. And the price and the value is pretty cute too, don't you think? You just can't beat it. I am loving that beautiful burgundy. Oh my goodness. I just think you ought to be different. Why not, right? Okay, so I wanna remind you of the Gabe